evening with great joy in this amazing sunshine to celebrate the two of you, Daniel and Karen, and the next step in your journey together as a couple, as you choose to speak aloud your lifetime promise and take your vows in the presence of God and your family and your friends. And here is what is true. Your loving relationship, it embodies so very much. It embodies the true meaning of love, respect, acceptance, and understanding. This ceremony, it celebrates your uniqueness as well as your oneness. And the two of you have incorporated personal elements into these moments that not only celebrate your relationship, but celebrate the people closest to you. So Daniel and Karen, shall we get you married? Shall we do it? Yeah. Let's do it. All right, Daniel, you have both of Karen's hands in yours. And looking into the eyes of this lady that you love so very much, I ask you, Daniel, will you have Karen to be your beloved wife, to live together in God's covenant of lifelong partnership, acceptance, compassion, and love?
I will.
Thank you. Karen, will you have Daniel to be your beloved husband, to live together in God's covenant of lifelong partnership, acceptance, compassion, and love?
I will.
Thank you. So Daniel and Karen, you are now going to share words with one another that are going to take you over an immense threshold of life. For after these words, you will be able to say, this is my husband and this is my wife. So Daniel, if you would do the honor, please, of repeating after me. Karen, you are my best friend.
Karen, you are my best friend.
And lifelong love.
And lifelong love.
I love you because you are caring.
I love you because you are caring.
Thoughtful, kind, and beautiful.
Thoughtful, kind, and beautiful.
You make me feel loved.
You make me feel loved.
And bring great comfort to my life.
And bring great comfort to my life.
From this day, I will be your faithful partner.
From this day, I will be your faithful partner.
I promise to love and honor.
I promise to love and honor.
Cherish and encourage you.
Cherish and encourage you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
I want to share new adventures with you.
I want to share new adventures with you.
So today I give you my hand.
So today I give you my hand.
My heart and my love.
My heart and my love.
For as long as we shall live.
For as long as we shall live.
Well done. Karen, please. Daniel, you are my best friend.
Daniel, you are my best friend.
And lifelong love.
And lifelong love.
I love you for hearing my thoughts.
I love you for hearing my thoughts.
Sharing my joys and challenges.
Sharing my joys and challenges.
And filling my life with laughter and adventure.
And filling my life with laughter and adventure.
You inspire me.
You inspire me.
With your good heart.
With your good heart.
And I appreciate how you love me.
And I appreciate how you love me.
Without it.
Without it.
From this day.
Take your time.
Deep breath is always a hanky moment. From this day.
From this day.
I vow to be your faithful partner.
I vow to be your faithful partner.
I promise to love and honor.
I promise to love and honor.
Cherish and encourage you.
Cherish and encourage you.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
Home is wherever I am with you.
Home is wherever I am with you.
And today I give you my hand.
And today I give you my hand.
My heart and my love.
My heart and my love.
For as long as we shall live.
For as long as we shall live.
Well done. I just want to take a moment and have you look at one another. And I want you to look down at the hand that you are holding. And these words are familiar. And we just breathe. And these words are for you. These are the hands of your best friends, strong and full of love for you, that are holding yours on your wedding day as you promise to love each other today, tomorrow, and always. These are the hands that will work alongside yours as together you build your future. These are the hands that will love you and cherish you like no other. These are the hands that will hold you when fear or challenge appears. These are the hands that will wipe tears of joy, tears of sorrow. These are the hands that will help hold your family as one. These are the hands that will give you strength when you need it. And finally, these are the hands that when wrinkly and aged, will still be reaching for yours, still giving you unspoken tenderness with just a touch. So Daniel, I offer you this ring. Thank you. Would you slide that on the tip, thank you, of Karen's ring finger and repeat after me. Karen, I give you this ring.
Karen, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my promise.
As a symbol of my promise.
To laugh with you and grow with you.
To laugh with you and grow with you.
And be with you for life.
And be with you for life.
For I love you with all my heart.
For I love you with all of my heart.
And today I am so happy to tell you.
And today I am so happy to tell you.
I do.
I do.
He does. You may slide on the ring. All right, my dear. Right over on that hand, Karen, and after me. Daniel, I give you this ring.
Daniel, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my promise.
As a symbol of my promise.
To laugh with you and grow with you.
To laugh with you and grow with you.
And be with you for life.
And be with you for life.
For I love you with all my heart.
For I love you with all my heart.
And today I am so happy to tell you.
And today I'm so happy to tell you.
I do.
I do.
Thank you. So Daniel and Karen, on this sacred day, your wedding day, July 21st, 2012. We ask that the love that you share give you strength. May the life that you share bring you joy. May the dreams that you share bring you hope. May the faith that you share bring you peace. And this is my wish, that many years from now, you can return to Woodinville Wine Country, kind of back to this beautiful Willows Lodge. Stand here, loving each other more deeply, understanding each other more poignantly, and have the profound privilege and honor of perhaps saying words similar to this to the other. Because of you, I have lived the life I've always wanted to live. And because of you, I have become the person I've always longed to be. May God bless you now and forevermore.
Thank you.
You are so married. By the love that has brought you here today, by the vows you have exchanged, by the integrity of your commitment in the presence of this remarkable group of family and friends who loves you so very much, it is my privilege and it is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. You may celebrate your marriage with a kiss. Ladies and gentlemen, I am so delighted to introduce to you for the very first time as a married couple, Mr. and Mrs. Daniel and Karen Flores.
you near me?